we should live alone or anything.
No.
But I got some lovely caramels over the
Mr. Hill!
Professor Hill.
Professor of what? At what college do they give a degree for annoying women on the street like a Saturday night rowdy at a public dance hall?
But no. I'm more of a conservatory man myself. Gary, Indiana, gold middle class, up 5.
Even should that happen to be true, that doesn't give you the right to follow me around wherever I go. And another thing, Mr. Hill, I'm as easily mesmerized or hoodwinked as some people in this town, and I think it only fair to warn you that I have a shelf full of reference books in there which may very well give me some interesting information about you. Professor Hill, we're all agog, simply agog.
I'm Katie, everyone's so excited about the bear.
I'm Mrs. Walker.
And this is Mrs. Hicks, and Mrs. Squires, and you met Lily McCartney. Amazing! Isn't this exciting, Lily?
Oh, I couldn't say. Oh, no, I could not say at this time. My husband will wish to investigate, I'm sure. And naturally, I'm reticent. Oh, yes, I'm reticent!
Yes, of course, I understand, Shin. But you see, part of my music plans involves a committee on the dance.
And no, wait! You dance, Shin. But will you raise it just now?
Well, I have a $1 million.
Oh, what goodness! What natural flow of rhythm! What expression of line and movement! You must have just done chairmanship for the ladies' auxiliary on the classic dance, must she ladies?
Yes, you lady!
Every move you make bespeaks del sort. Will you say yes, Mrs. Shin?
You lady will catch me, Shin. Well, that's done!
Then you accept?
Yes, indeed.
Thank you,
Miss Shin. Now, the young lady who plays the piano, Miss Marion Peru, I believe? What? After all, she is the librarian.
Yeah.